Hi guys, this is just a quick update on what's happening with the channel. So basically I'm going to be concentrating on three games. I think the decision's been made what I'm going to be playing. Concentrating on Dokkan Battle, the Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. I'm going to be concentrating on Injustice 2. And when finally Ghost Recon Wildlands and Ubisoft gets it together, I'll be concentrating on that as well, especially on the new release of the DLC coming May 30th. With Injustice 2, there is upgrade ability to the game itself, which I didn't think was going to happen. So basically what's going to happen with that is I'm going to be grinding it out almost as much as Dokkan Battle, and that's going to be really, really just a ton of fun to do. So thank you guys for coming along and watching what's going to happen. Here are the new times. It's going to start at 10 o'clock my time, New Zealand time. I'm not sure how that relates to wherever you are in the world. I'm sorry. And then I will be doing, I think it's going to be, I got it right, if I time it right with my work day, it's going to be from 9 p.m. my time. We'll see how that goes. That'll be a test for a week. But tonight, I'm going to get some sleep. Thank you very much for coming along. A big virtual hugs to each and every single one of you. As my grandmother used to say, wherever you are, wherever you may be, always let the wind go free. I have no idea why I am wearing headphones around my neck. Sometimes I just don't plan these things out and I just...